When you did your programming with Sarah, it's quite possible that some things went wrong and you got some nasty error messages. When you learn a new language, be it a human language or a programming language, errors are a fact of life. Let me show you some common errors so that you can recognize and fix them. Here's a typical error. Have a quick look and see if you can tell which part is wrong. That can't be right. The terminal window object was system.out, not system.out. Let's see what happens if one makes such an error. You may want to work along with me here. In BlueJ, open the errors project and open error 1. Here is the error. Let's compile. And the compiler, the program that translates Java into lower level code, complains and says it has no idea what the variable ouch is. The compiler knows system.out, it doesn't know system.ouch. Such an error is called a compile time error because it's found when you compile. Some people call it a syntax error because there's something wrong with the syntax of the statement here. As you can imagine, there are lots of syntax errors you could make. You might forget the semicolon. You might forget one of these quotation marks or both. You might forget one of these dots. Anytime you do that, the compiler will complain and you just fix that particular error and recompile. It happens to the best of us. Now here we have a different kind of error. Again, have a look and see if you can guess. The programmer misspelled world. Let's see what happens in this case. When you compile, there's no error. The compiler doesn't know English and it has no idea that this part has been misspelled. We can run the program and it runs, it just does the wrong thing. When a program compiles and runs, but it produces the wrong output, then that's called a runtime error. Some people call it a logic error because there's something wrong with the logic of the program, not just its syntax. Now have a look at this statement. It also has an error. What do you think will happen when you try to compile and run a program containing this statement? Do you think it doesn't even compile? Do you think that it compiles and runs, but then prints the wrong value, like in this case? Or will it compile and run and then print an error message? Or will your keyboard melt into a puddle of plastic? If you have BlueJ open right now, just give it a quick try.